the other freedom I see in the album is just a freedom for couples who have gone through something.
Yeah.
You know, it's amazing. You know, it's almost a cliche, you know, the celebrity couple, you know, they get together, they break up, you know, I'm like, well, who else are they gonna go out with? But for some reason, you took an unprecedented stand to fight for this marriage. Mm-hmm. I mean, to fight for it and to put it all out there. What is it about this marriage that's so special that you would fight this hard to save it?
Well, it's my soulmate, it's the person I love, you know, and you can be in love with someone. You can love someone and you're not, and if you haven't experienced love and you don't understand it and you don't have the tools to move forward, then you're gonna have complications, period. And if you can either address it or you can pretend until it blows up at some point. And, you know, for us, we chose to fight for our love, for our family, to give our kids a different outcome. You see, to break that cycle. For black men and women, you know, just to see a different outcome, like you were saying. It's not this celebrity couple. We were never a celebrity couple. We were a couple who just happened to be celebrities.
That's beautiful.
Like real people.
Yeah. what advice would you have for men who have caused pain in marriages? I mean, it's easy. I mean, somebody like you.
The best apology is change behavior, right? Mm-hmm. But, change behavior, one. And then also you have to acknowledge the pain. You have to let that person have their say. You have to get on the floor, get on the mattress, and you have to really work through it and really be honest. And no matter how many times, it takes a while, it's hard, it's very difficult. It's difficult to hear, difficult to say, it's difficult to, you know, to listen to that sort of pain. And you just have to be strong enough. You have to be strong enough to go through that, because on the other side is beautiful, you know, in our case.
That's a level of strength really on both sides. I mean, if the shoot had been on the other foot, you know, if the transgressions had been on her side, do you think you would be able to be as forgiving of her as she was of you?
I hope. Again, because I love her the same way. No matter what side, I love her the same way. I pray that I will, because her strength, and her, you know, man, is the strongest woman I know. Like, yes. Her and my mother, they battling for number one.
Yeah, beautiful, beautiful. I just want to say to you, you are blazing a trail, you know, for a lot of us to follow, you know, financially, culturally. You know, the idea of confession could save so much pain and suffering in politics and every place else. I honor you. You know, one of the guys said, you know, just make sure to ask him before he leaves, you know, is he in the Illuminati? And I said, no, I'm not gonna ask that, but are you?
I'm in the new Illuminati.
Let's give it up for Sean J.C. Carter. Guest on the Man Zone Show.